So here's a great example of the balloon framing issue and updating to modern building codes. I can stick my hand underneath the house right here. So if we get a fire upstairs and they go through the drywall, that air gap is going to cause that fire to go in both directions, up into the roof and down under the house, and that fire is going to spread a lot faster. So we've got to block all these air gaps so we can stop that fire.